Hello, K.M.K here, coming to another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And it's finally so far. I officially got all the links level 10 now. All of them. So, let's see how fast that we can go through this event. So, alright, let's go. Later I will change this team for a different one. Okay. What we got is the following. The best Vegeta on the global. But all links level 10, including in his blue form. Oh. This awesome beast with a sticker, Vegito Blue, with of course level 23 crit. It's very lucky that I got this for him. Of course, level 10 links. So he's going to do a lot of damage. Same goes for this Gogeta. He's going to be a monster when he transforms. Use this motherfucker too. Got it, but oh well, didn't really care, but they linked good with the link with the other LR, so that's why they are in. Not really useful units, but you have to work with what you got. As you can see, I hope once I got more crit for this guy that he might become better, and maybe then he'll become better, I don't know. And of course my Gogeta, but he has still missed one dupe, but he has everything level 10 also. So let's go. This turn is over in a flash. Okay. Done. We have to use this together, and this, and this. The setting is my Gogeta will suffer because of this. Because he cannot stack his attack, you know, so he is going to be a lot weaker than the Vegito. After this, and we're gonna give Gogeta that. This is okay. And now Gogeta. Bam. Okay, Vegeta Blue's out. Look at this, and this for them. They are not important anymore. There we go. And there's my Vegeta Blue. He's going to dominate. He's now going to dominate the entire fight. There we go. It is okay. There it is, Vegeta Blue's and another attack. Okay, Gogeta's turn. Now we got Gogeta Blue. Both versions. Let's do this, and this, so that everything's activated. And now we let the friend Vegito do this.
This is the true power of Vegito.
I love this victory screen. All the shit buckets are going to fuse. And they won't be able to do much anymore. Okay, now we're gonna do these. So, is okay. There we go. That was a nice screen. Come on. Oh yeah. Let's do map. You get this, you get that, and they get whatever is left. The dots. There we go. Now it's going to be a little bit difficult. And here we go. Go ahead, Vegito. The dodge. Now Vegito Blue. Do we have another one? No. Oh well, can happen. Okay, the friend Vegito. Nice. Dat went wel. Okay, I'm gonna give Gogeta these orbs. Okay. And... you won't be able to do much anyway.
Time to get serious!
Oh yeah, I know that! There we go. And it is a guaranteed crit, so... Nice. The dots. Went well. You get this. You get all of these. And shit buckets get this. Ah. Woo! Woo! Oh no. No. What else meant? It is Vegeta Lou, he can take it. Oh yeah. Can we get another super? Okay. Only one super. Oh, almost 7 million. Kaboom! Almost 5 million. Oh, that's a nice trip. Okay. There we go. That hurts. And another super. And it is over. I must say the links that I leveled, the links monster level 10 is a big boost for some of these units, like Super Saiyan Gogeta. because before that he would take a lot more damage, and now he was able to tank it better. So he definitely benefited from it. Even the Vegeta and Gogeta, they are hitting like bosses. But the physical Vegeta Blue, he is a monster with the Link update. Really a monster. I'm pretty impressed. That's the only thing I'm gonna say. I'm pretty impressed, and hopefully I will be later be able to do some more links, lift up some links more for the next videos. Anyway, all I have to say is there was K.M.K saying on the YouTube video in the trailer, and I've been riffedepsy, and I hope to see you all next time, K.M.K out. Bye!